This is the face of a truly broken man. Broken heart and broken legs. And whose responsibility is it? And does he look in any way ashamed of his actions for breaking me? Not at all.